defensive zone of the Rangers in the first period. Rangers have allowed 15 shots on goal, and the one person that probably pleases is the Ranger goalie, getting lots of work. There's a big hit, and one that, well, we've seen that way too much from Radko Gudas, and there's Dylan McElrath jumping right in and going right after the player who just seems to have a propensity too often for hits like that. Jimmy Vesey from behind, defenseless, hit into the boards. And boy, oh boy, do we see that from Gudas too much.
It just, it happens and it happens, and Gudas never learns. Now, this is the loudest we've heard the building in this first period. And it looked to me anyway that he saw the numbers all the way.